today we have a really underrated car in GTA Online that it's on sale. I'm talking about this HKR, but this is the HKR, the pickup version. We have two cars like this if you know all the cars in the game, but this is newest and this is on sale. That's why I'm gonna customize it. I'm gonna show you how you can buy it and why. Let me show you why I customize it. It's simple, because it's on sale. Just go to Southern San Andreas Super Autos. The car will be right over from where you are. HKR. Okay, here it is. 661k from 945k. And let me show you the brother of this car, because yes, this car has a brother. It has the Warrener, the original one. Oh, I hope I will find it. It's right over here in this section. But there are so many cars in this game, and sometimes it's hard to for me to find them. But you know what? For you, I'm gonna find it, because maybe you want to decide which one do you want to buy. That's why I want to find it for you. And here it is, the Warrener 120k, but bro, this is better looking, maybe, just maybe, but it doesn't have the same customization options. I'm gonna customize it for you. I'm gonna make it look amazing, and stay with me. I'm gonna take you in this journey when I'm gonna customize this this beauty. This is my latest customization. If you like this type of customization that I have right now, you can copy it. But you know what, until then, let me go to my liveries and let's see what are my... Okay, I really, really love this one. The one with the flowers, what do you think? I think this is one of the best. You cannot go wrong with this one, definitely. And also the one with the stripes. This stripe, pro, magic. I'm just thinking, what type of color should I... Not the color, sorry, livery should I use? I have an orange one on my channel, I have the one with the flowers, and I have this one blue. Yeah, I think today we're gonna go, you know what? I think I know almost the liveries, but it's very important to choose the perfect color. And I want some to make something really, really aggressive, so that's why I'm gonna take the matte black. Not the only aggressive option, but for me and for this car, if you want to make it look pretty aggressive, this is the one. The metallic black will be the second one. The interior, I'm just gonna show you how it is. Okay, it's black, perfect. And now let's see if you're gonna use a livery or not. This will look awesome, but it will not make it that aggressive. You're gonna use that stripe. Also, the simple one looks pretty awesome. Now I'm just want to check. Pretty interesting. But no, we're gonna keep it black and simple. Now, let's see everything else, because I want to see all the customization options that we have. Armor, brakes, let's see the bumpers. Okay. So we have some nice bumpers for an aggressive build. I think this might be the one. Yes, it's looking absolutely aggressive. In the back, we're gonna keep the stock one and the engine. Now I'm gonna show what engine I choose and everything that I have here. Best engine, intercoolers, let's see what you can. No, I'm not gonna change that. I want that aggressive black bumper in the front, that black grill. And now the exhaust, bro, I don't need a crazy exhaust like that. Maybe we're gonna change it, but into what? Yes, into this double exhaust fenders now. Ugly. If you could change those rims, maybe, but no, that it's ugly for me. So that's why here the mask, it's gonna be secondary painted. Okay, headlights cover, you know what, I'm not gonna use it. Hood catch, okay, we have that one. And now let's see all the hood options. Bro, we can put this crazy hood, or we're gonna change it. Yes, we're gonna change it. We're gonna make it. Bro, I really like this one. It's so aggressive and nice. And now let's go to the interior. I'm gonna show you what I have, because I'm not gonna change it. the door is gonna stay original, the carbon raised seats, the steering wheel is gonna be the Rally Clubman, which is the best for me. And now let's move on to the lights. I have the blue lights, livery I told you I'm not gonna add one, mirrors, let's see what are all my options. Pro, I don't know, maybe this, yeah, maybe this one. The plate, it's custom made. And okay, the roof scoop, I like the one that I have, the splitter. Now here we go, I think I'm gonna change this splitter, but let's see into what. I think this one is nice, and also let's go with this one, the medium one. In the back we can add, I told you this car has a lot of customization options, that's why for me it's so underrated. I really like this one, the medium boot lip. Sunstrip, we have the simple black one, it's perfect. Best suspension, best transmission. Now in the back we can, okay, we can add some things, but let's see if we're gonna need that. Yeah, we're gonna keep the one that we have. We have turbo, we have black tinted windows, the limo windows, and finally let's see if we're gonna change those rims or not. We have some really awesome rims, but maybe we can do something better. If not, I'm gonna keep them. Okay, pretty awesome. Also these rims are pretty awesome, but I think the one that I have, let me show you, I think we're gonna keep the strip, the Hype 5. I think they look absolutely amazing, so I love them. Yeah, I really like those, so let's keep those. Now on the wheels we have the black wheel color and no tire design and some black tire smoke. It's time for us to go outside and test this car. I'm gonna show you why, beside the fact that I absolutely love the shape, I really like the customization options, we have a lot of those, but also this is one of the newest car in the game, one of, I think it's been 1 year since it has been released. And this car has, you can change the stance, you can make it even lower, look at that. I'm not gonna drive with that on that stance because I don't like the handling. You have to know it will be a little bit faster with that stance, but it can also drift, but the handling, it will be garbage. So we're gonna test the regular one. The only thing that I don't like, I love the rims, but I don't like the width is not very big, they are so thin. Look at those rims, so thin, you cannot change that. Too bad, because this is such a great vehicle, and again I absolutely love the vehicle, but too bad about those rims. The car is not that fast. Yeah, it's not that fast, you have to know. The handling is medium, the shape is really awesome for me. Again, this is pretty unique, like a pickup car, like a pickup JDM car. And you can make a lot of things out of this car. If you get bored with this customization, with this, let's say you wanna go with the aggressive version, trust me, you can go with something colorful and crazy with, I don't know, with some liveries, with some colors, with a lot of awesome things. Also, if you also get bored with that, you can make it into a street race car, and a lot, even in a clean version, you have a lot of options, trust me. It will not exceed at the speed on the handling, it's not very wow, it's not, I don't know what it is, it's not very good, but it's not bad, it's medium, it's an average car in matter of speed, handling, acceleration and sound. Maybe the sound it's above medium a little bit, let's hear it. Yeah, maybe the sound is pretty good. Let me show you the interior, how the bro looks really racy. And those mirrors are working nice. Yeah, I told you this is a medium handling because I have to struggle a little bit to keep it on the road. Ooh, that was again what one of those days. I have my man who is counting my every single crash. The GTA from the GTA wrong way, it has a YouTube channel, and always counting my all the crashes. So yeah, I know. One of those days again. Okay, that's it. If you have the money, you should consider buying this car. I will never sell it. I'm gonna keep it. It's something that I like. Oh, bro. What was that? It's something that I really like in my car collection, and I also have the regular Warrener, which is another awesome car. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.